Hello kids, today I am going to tell you another new story, and today's story is titled One Who Owns Power, Owns Everything. Once upon a time in a village lived a man named Nick. Everyone in the village used to respect him a lot. He sold milk with his father since childhood. He was the owner of many buffaloes. He loved his buffaloes more than anything else. Like every year, he went to animal fair to buy buffaloes.
Hey Nick, hello, how are you? Is everything all right?
Hey, hello. Yes, everything is all right. You tell me, how are you?
I am very good. So, tell me, which buffalo you want to buy this year?
First, I want to see all the buffaloes.
From all the buffaloes, Nick liked one particular buffalo a lot. He pinpointed it and said,
"This buffalo particularly looks very healthy, man. Please tell me its name."
You have impressive judgment skills, Nick. It is my favorite as well. I call her Darlo with all my love. She gives plenty of milk. She will not let you down.
Nick bought Darlo. Nick had to go through a forest to return to his home. While he was on the way, he met a man with a thick stick in his hand, walking towards him. Showing his stick aggressively, the man said to Nick,
"Hey milkman, give me this buffalo and go away. Otherwise, the consequences won't be favorable."
Nick got scared. He replied to the man,
"But how do you know that I sell milk?"
"You fool, if you will not sell milk, then what are you going to use this buffalo for? To sell pickle?"
"What do you mean? I can also be a buffalo seller."
As the man listened to Nick, he got angry.
"Look, Nick, don't talk rubbish and just give me your buffalo."
Nick started to think.
"Well, I don't think this man can melt. What can I do to stop him from having my buffalo?"
After a while, Nick found a solution to the problem and said to the man,
"Well, okay, take the leash of the buffalo."
Nick handed the leash of the buffalo to the man. Feeling sad, he said,
"From now on, this buffalo is yours. You can take her."
The man was in awe of Nick's polite behavior. Before he could understand the sudden change in his tone, Nick spoke again.
"Brother, you have got the buffalo. But if I go home empty-handed, it will be very odd for me."
After listening to Nick, the man replied,
"So, what do you want from me?"
"As you are taking my buffalo, I am thinking I should have your stick. This way, I will not feel bad for not having anything."
The man began to think.
"I have already got this buffalo. What am I going to do with this stick?"
The man decided to hand over his stick to Nick. As soon as Nick got the stick, his attitude changed and he said to the man in robust tone,
"Hey, give me back the leash. Otherwise, I will smash your head."
The man got scared, similarly like Nick did a while ago. Since the stick he was proud of had gone from his possession, he realized his stupidity. The man returned the leash to Nick. He said,
"Hey milkman, now you take care of your buffalo and please return me my stick."
Nick knew if he again gives the stick to the man, then he will again lose his buffalo. He said,
"What stick? Whose stick? You fool. I think you never have heard that the one who owns power owns everything. Now, go away from here."
After listening to Nick, man walked away. This way, Nick saved his buffalo through use of his intellect. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that we should always use our intellect.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.